Welcome back to the JNL Chronicles. So today we're going to be watching a performance they did on the sing-off. It's
Pentatonix's return to the sing-off to sing I Need Your Love.
Yeah, so it's...
It was a suggestion, a recommendation. And I never saw any of their sing-off performances.
You know, until now, I had never heard of the sing-off.
Well, I've heard of the sing-off. I've never watched it.
I think that's just kind of like when I was a kid, I saw American Idol when it first started. I probably saw like the first two seasons, and then I was done with those types of shows. Wow. But yeah, let's check it out.
Yep. Let's get right into it. I'm excited. I can't wait to see how they sang in 2013.
Yeah. I need your love. I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high. I got my life. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love.
This is amazing.
Yeah.
They are so amazing.
We need to go through and watch all of their sing-off
performances.
Yeah. Comment down below if you'd like to see us do that. Maybe even do like a live stream of it. If we get enough suggestions for that, we will definitely do that.
Wow, the sound is quality is amazing.
Yeah, oh God, they're so good.
Yeah.
Like, how could they have not won?
They're magic. They're magic.
Like, just like the stars had to have aligned just perfectly for them to all come together.
Yeah.
All the years, all the times, you have never been to blame. And now my eyes are open. Now my heart's full of tears, all the lies, all the ways I've been trying to make a change. Now my eyes are open.
I need your love, I need your love. When everything's wrong, you pray your eyes. I feel so high, I'm on the line. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love, I need your love. When everything's wrong, you pray your eyes. I feel so high, I've come alive. I need to be free with you. I need your love.
Amazing.
Scott is just so good.
Amazing. They all are. Just amazing. Every time they highlight one of them, I'm like, he's amazing. They highlight the other.
Yeah.
She's amazing. He's amazing.
Yeah. And a little bit back, I saw Avi. The guy can dance.
Yeah.
It's just so much talent.
Yeah.
An unfair amount of talent in one group. It's like...
This is an amazing performance to come back to.
Yeah.
This, I would have loved to watch this live. This is amazing.
Yeah.
Let's get back into it.
You make it right. I feel so hard. I need to be free with you tonight.
I need your love. Oh. I need your time when everything's wrong. You make it right. I feel so high. I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love.
Wow. Okay. That was an amazing performance.
They don't highlight Avi enough. Like, you know, he's doing.
We don't know a lot of the music. Maybe they do.
From what I've seen, though, but I understand that he has a very important role to play with doing all the bass.
He's amazing.
But when they do highlight him, oh my God!
Yeah.
So good.
Yeah. They're magic.
So yeah, definitely. Yeah, I don't see how could they have not won the first season.
Yeah, it would you be know impossible what? For them to lose.
How having that kind of a band or group come out of your show must have been like the thing that kept Sing Off on, was knowing that they had Pentatonix come out of them. Because
it's definitely an amazing achievement on their part.
Yeah.
And I want to go back and see their original performances now.
Yeah.
On there.
Yeah. Just
this
see...
was really cool. Thanks for the suggestion for this one.
Yeah.
It was really awesome.
Definitely.
And thank you for spending your time with us today. We really appreciate it.
And
Solemn Brez, thank you for uploading this video.
Yeah, go check out his channel. Give it a like. And don't forget to like and subscribe to Pentatonix too.
Yeah. Yeah, check out Pentatonix. If you've never seen him before and you're seeing him for the first time today, subscribe to Pentatonix. They're awesome.
They're amazing. And don't forget to like and subscribe to us. We'd greatly appreciate it.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Take care.
And as always, have a great day.
Bye.